Hello, Governor.
Let me try that again.
Hello, Governor.
Welcome, Serial Chiller, and anybody else. I got ESPN playing on my phone. YouTube video. Hang on one second. So yeah, this is part 8 of GTA 4 of my 5-game speedrun of GTA 3, Vice City, San Andreas, GTA 4, and GTA 5. This is a speedrun practice, so no timer, nothing serious, just beating the games, getting somewhere to, getting some times to start from, you know. Like I said, nothing too serious, just messing around, chatting with people. So yeah, let's roll. So now I'm gonna go, definitely gonna go kill him. I'm not doing the job. You fuck. Get in the car, please. Thank you.
Oh my God.
I want to go. Thank you very much.
Resolution in here, pal. You treat her right, she'll see you through a shitstorm.
I can only carry 8 fucking RPGs, are you shitting me? That's ridiculous. I just spent like 60 grand. Oh shit, I definitely need to get some ammo. I wonder if I should change it to this. Fuck it, let's get this one.
Nice choice. Classic, reliable, and attractive to the eye.
I'm expecting to not have to come back here until I beat the game, so other than getting armor and shit like that, but you know.
We're going to
doom 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 do
Hey, excuse me, I was not paying proper attention.
Blaster Ganesha! Please call the police! This man is attempting to shoot me, I think! Sorry, please! This man is trying to shoot me!
Bazinga. They wouldn't be loading it like that, but whatever.
Запакуйте весь хероин. Мы сегодня ночью посылаем.
He opens his mouth way too big. I really want a silencer, but this game doesn't do that. Go to the bridge. Okay. Let's wake everybody up real quick with a good old-fashioned rocket. On top of the fucking thing.
I got the pussycat in sight.
Hello. How are you? What's going on? What time is it where you're at?
Smile for the camera. Let us end.
All right, no more.
PM. Holy cow. Excuse me.
Now is your time! Oh, you think this hurts? Fuck you!
definitely not surrounded.
I have him. I can take out this motherfucker right now.
You got me. Can I get some armor in this motherfucker?
You're in my sights now!
You like?
Hey man!
There is an intruder on the ship.
Hell yeah, there is. Ooh, I got some armor. I'm surprised nobody's hiding in here. That up real nice, didn't I?
We have the intruder on the ship, be there!
You're lucky, Funk. You're glad you messed with me?
I'm gonna shut this shit up forever.
Why the hell does this do that? Car handling, yeah. Some of them are good and the rest are terrible. Everything drives like a boat. Yeah.
It's over, yes. You are the hero. A perfect shot. You're dead, man. I see a dead man. Hey, Dimitri, I don't think I'll be doing this deal with you. We have other business to finish.
Nico, it's been a long time. I thought your time in America might have calmed you down.
America does not change everyone. Look at you. You arrived in this country, a spineless rat who would sell out his friends. That is what you will be when you die here.
Заткни этого балтийского хуя!
I can take out this motherfucker.
Come on,
right,
Dimitri!
Now.
Come here, Dwayne!
You are surrounded!
Your ship has sailed, Bristolo! You're about to learn a lesson. Actions have consequences. You screwed me over. Now you're paying for it. Shame that'll be the second last thing that goes into your head. Goodbye.
You're Please tell me he shoots him with that in the cutscene. That'd
People
be hilarious.
Aren't going to be happy if you kill me.
Oh my god.
Bratz, you opponent.
I've never been popular. I don't mean to start now.
Shot him in his dick.
I should have put you out of your misery a long time ago. Goodbye, Dimitri.
Fuck that guy was. Bazinga.
I killed Dimitri. It's over. He was on the platypus, the boat I arrived in Liberty City on. So it seems it ends where it began.
I guess you did what you felt you had to do. No deal, no money, no hot tubs and models. But Dimitri will not bother you again. I will see you at the wedding, yes? Remember to wear a suit.
I'll be there, Roman. Don't worry.
Yeah, usually.
Stop threatening me!
I don't think I can crouch and roll forward. I can roll. Not yet. I'll probably. I'll probably pick Roman. When the time comes. Crouching sidewards, yeah. Whoa, that was a cop.
You seem to have a lot of different names on these bank cards.
Be more careful, or you'll regret it.
People like you
yeah,
never change.
I've seen this kid before.
Hey, what are you doing out here?
Pizdets, my machine!
Prison showers, idiot! Okay, you're coming with me. Come on, people, no rubbernecking. Okay, don't be a sicko. There's nothing to see. Are you really gonna risk ruining your life?
Thank you.
Hey, Phil, I understand why you made the decision you did. For what it's worth, I didn't trust that Dimitri neither.
Yeah, well, I did what I had to do.
Anyway, you and me can't talk no more. Jimmy's falling apart. The Pecorinos ain't nothing no more. I'm out, man. Goodbye.
Traffic is getting
Just a thought. Where the hell's that jump at? Oh yeah, it's right here.
Sure, Roman. I'll see you at the church. I'm looking forward to it.
I'm surprised they don't make you do a rehearsal dinner. Kate. I think Kate is her name. And that cop's dead.
My car, idiot.
I don't think I've ever had a car not start, like, when it's messed up and it does, says, come on, start. I'm going to do the swings of death. No, I'm going to do, I'm just going to jump over the river. Right here. I'm going to go, I think over here, and then drive down and jump that. Just because. I haven't done it in this car this time of playing through. Figure I will. Because once these end missions get going, then I don't think they stop after, like the last couple, I think, just happen one after the other, and you can't really do anything in between. And once I'm done playing this, I won't be playing this again for quite a while. Bit more run up. Oh, this, I might do a flip.
Oh no, I didn't make it. Shit. That sucks.
It's terrible. Might have been because I fucked the car up, but you know. That's alright. I can always get another one. That'd be funny if there's another one sitting at the top of these stairs. Or like right in the road when I walk up to the street. Damn right it's your fault. Just jump out of the river and get into a taxi. Wouldn't that be crazy if you'd seen somebody do that in real life?
That's very kind of you.
I don't remember what the hell's in this place. Yeah, fuck this place.
I love what you've done with that outfit. There's a man who knows what he wants. Look at you. You've got it going on.
Punch a security guard for free clothes. Okay, Moon, how about you go to hell? I don't know about that. Free clothes. Yeah, hilarious. You're fucking hilarious, Moon. Hilarious. There's like four kinds of shoes. What the fuck? I don't need to rob the place. I got $381,000. I'll just put the black ones back on.
That looks so hot on you. Visit us again soon.
God damn it, I didn't even want to steal this.
To die.
Okay, you've asked for it.
What just happened? Are they chasing the driver? Oh my god. That'd be hilarious.
Come on,
if they
quick,
were.
Get out of there.
Oh my god, what did I do?
We're going to. That's great. Hello? Don't want any trouble, okay?
Excuse me. Welcome to another episode of Coughing with William Brady 12X.
To Albany. Thanks a lot.
I'm late for the wedding. Phone call.
Baby, stand over, let me see that ass. She'll send us hard, baby.
Vice City. While they're waiting to let me do the last mission. I'm gonna do a little cop running. Shit, I'm on fire.
Get up.
I didn't even go through any fire. Run, god damn it, run. Can I go in any of these doors? Hell no. Guess I'm taking this car. 4 stars.
Come on!
They don't have spike strips in this game like they did in Vice City.
Attention.
Oh, helicopter? I'm shocked. Voila. I almost did the whip around without touching the train. That was cool. President say police saw you enter. Usually does. Oh shit, I hung up on Roman. Fuck! I didn't know time goes by when you get a spray.
Nico, I'm getting married tomorrow, can you believe it? Go home and get some sleep, then meet me at the church for 10 a.m.
Sure, Roman, I'll see you at the church. I'm looking forward to it. Hey, Kate. I took your advice. I cut my connections with that man.
I'm really proud of you, Nico. It must have been really hard to turn down the money and stick to your principles.
Well, it was the right thing to do. Are you coming to Roman's wedding?
Can you pick me up and take me there? I'll be at my ma's.
See you soon.
This was a movie, the movie would make him choose Roman over Kate, because that's more of a tearjerker story.
It's
sacrifice your love for your blood relative, you know, your brother or cousin. I can go through this backwards. Oh wow, I paid. I think it did work. It just didn't. It just couldn't.
Have a nice day.
Oh, I was gonna try and push him off that little hole right there. Hey Moon, do you think if I shoot that guy, I get a free toll? About ran her over.
Thanks for coming to get me. You're looking really nice. Shall we go to the church? So, how do sociopaths behave at weddings? Will you fire a gun into the air as your cousin walks down the aisle?
No, there won't be any gunfire at this wedding. I might steal the collection box if the moon takes me, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'll mug any nuns that are hanging around the church as well.
You know, it's not that weird to think that there might be some shooting at this wedding. Not only do you seem to attract ultra-violence wherever you go, but this was the church where we had my brother's funeral. You remember how that turned out.
Yeah. How are you about that? Do you miss him?
I'm okay. He's still in my thoughts, you know. He brought it on himself and he wasn't a good person. When I think about him, I just wish that he'd been happy in his life.
What would have made him happy?
It's hard to say, but maybe the right person?
Yeah. Do you think that is the answer for everyone then?
Maybe. The right person can make your life wonderful in the same way that the wrong one can ruin it.
About to be on fire, kicking around.
The problem is that it's difficult to tell which one the man you are with is.
I've had some trouble telling right and wrong apart before. After the war, I was involved in a life I felt was not for me. Those decisions became very difficult.
You're talking about your criminal exploits as if they're a thing of
I have been involved with. I want to surround myself with good people, not bad ones. Recently, I have tied up a lot of loose ends in this city. My past does not haunt me in the way it used to. I've tried to separate myself from it. I'm ready to try to be good.
Are you? Are you prepared to say goodbye to the fast cars, the drugs, the vibe?
Shut up, Kate. You're dying.
I'm preening like a peacock. Look at you in those fancy clothes, Nico. Trying to upstage the broom on his wedding day? Let's get me married.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Mwah!
Yes! Wonderful! Okay. Yes, I did it!
Damn, that was quick.
Hey!
Ah, yes!
Congratulations, cousin!
Thanks for coming. Hey.
All right, yes, okay. There we go. Okay, yes, we are married. Okay.
Oh,
Nico.
Oh,
Nico. Mwah, mwah.
You fucking double-crossing immigrant shit!
Nico. Nico, come on. Oh. Somebody call an ambulance. Call a fucking ambulance.
She's dead.
What? Oh, shit. Shit, shit.
I forgot that that's how you choose. If you do the job, then Roman dies. But if you kill him, then she dies.
Nico,
I thought you had to choose.
Of course I can. She's dead.
Easy. You're better, man. Easy. Calm down.
Calm down. I'm killing everybody. Everybody's dying. They're all dying. Everybody's dying.
Okay.
Damn. It is hot as shit in my apartment right now. Holy hell.
Poor girl. She should never have got close to me.
I have not dropped a frame, serial chiller. I would assume it would be your internet.
Nico, I and Roman have found one of that rustler Pegorino's man, see? He been in some building in a Curry Square.
If I was dropping frames, because it says on the bottom of Streamlabs if I'm dropping frames.
Come on, this is ridiculous!
So in
No, it is not. There's a couple left. Maybe it is. I don't know.
Got it.
Let's check real quick. Chrome. Bookmarks. GTA 4. See, anytime I play a game through on stream, GTA 5, that'd be what I play tomorrow night, hopefully. Oh, you gotta go. You're streaming. Gotta go. See you later, Serial Chiller. Deuces. Thanks for popping in. Oh God, this is the last mission. Serial Chiller, this is the last mission. Ah. Wow. That's awesome.
Get another car. All right, my brother. That blood clot been out of place. And I've been following him for a time, see? Me think him next up at Pegorino. We're gonna follow him there, see?
Thank you, both of you. But I do not think this is the place for you, Roman. This is too dangerous.
You are my cousin, Nico. And Kate died at my wedding. I'm helping you.
Rot it, see him there? You have to stick to him, my brother.
Fuck, we got a tail. Better lose this piece of shit on the way back to the peg. I don't want to be late. How do you know it's going back, Vigory?
We've been running around town like an endless chicken in a rasta. Picking up shit in desperate.
There's nowhere left for these guys to go. The whole city wants them dead now.
Well, I guess I'll be doing the whole city a favor when I kill Pegorino then. The fool thought he could be a big player.
This man will lead us there. We'll get him, cousin, I assure you.
Same bridging. And I'll be after him. And he know a boy gonna live another day upon this earth. See? It's a dead man. Dead man. Fuck with the wrong rasta and thing.
This,
what the
he
fuck?
Will realize soon enough.
This thing turns like shit. I'm probably gonna lose him.
Cannot go much further. We must reach Pegorino soon.
At least we're seeing some of older me. A
don't normally come this side of the West River.
See you, woman. No company's going neither, auntie. It's a different city from the rest of Liberty. True?
I am not taking you on some tourist sightseeing tour. We're chasing a scumbag back to his boss. They were going to make that shithead pay for what he did to Kate. Understand?
Sure, cousin, sure. Eyes to the front. Mind on the job at hand and all that shit.
So if I stop swearing on Nico, me if I'm a sassy that figurino, you might be hiding in the knob. I'm hiding this somewhere.
Okay, we're making some progress, Dave. We'll keep on this guy, and hopefully he won't fucking kill us or crash before he leads us to Pegorino. I'm about ready to see that particular moron.
Yeah, me too.
I remember this.
Alright, this is where you're going. What's the plan, Nico?
Jacob, you and Roman stay back. I'm going into the Pegorino.
Cousin, me and Jacob are here to help you.
What? We want to get this rascal out to you, Nico.
Jacob, the best way to help me is to keep my cousin alive. I don't want to lose him as well. Also, figure out an exit strategy. When this guy is dead, I'm not going to want to hang around long.
Let me go get a drink real quick. I'll be right back. All right. Let's clear the chat just a little bit. And let's go. Thank you.
fucking cover!
Explosions in this game are so good.
Shut it up and stay down.
I'll fucking whack this asshole!
This asshole hiding.
Ah, God, man, come on, don't do it. Don't kill me.
Come on.
No, there's some damn armor around here somewhere.
Bitch. Oh, shit, I don't wanna be. Fuck off!
Screwing around, don't get up.
I broke my knee, man. You win.
Hey, look, it's San Andreas. Health.
You motherfucker! Don't think for a second that this was anyone's fault but your own!
You could have worked with me and everything would have been gravy.
I wanted out, and you killed someone I cared about. It's over for you now, Jimmy.
You immigrant piece of shit!
Yeah, this isn't a trap. I love how there's just dildos everywhere. It's pretty hilarious.
Will someone get rid of this dickhead already?
Stop me from killing Jimmy P.
Shoot that fuck before he kills us all!
Oops.
This ends here.
You are locked in.
On this.
Pegorino!
I've had enough of you.
Fight me like a man, Pegorino. I'm going to get you, Jimmy!
Oh, what the fuck? He got away.
This place is not much of a fucking holiday.
I need to figure where the damn armor is, cause I'm fucked. wow, I can't just skip the whole thing. That'd be hilarious if it let me.
Oh shit, I know how to be cool.
Who the fuck is talking?
You motherf-
Okay, you dumbass game. For me.
Will someone get rid of this dickhead already?
You're mine.
Clip that asshole.
Going to stop me from killing Jimmy P. Jimmy,
your
time is up.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Right here. What the fuck? Where did they come from? Fucking like five dudes. Jesus Christ. I don't even have any health. I don't have no armor or nothing. Oh, now I can. See, when you die twice, then they let you. They give you a taxi, aren't they nice? Helping out the disadvantaged special kid playing this damn game.
So, thank you.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny.
beginning to hope you were dead. You want to hang out?
Sure.
Bitch, please. For how many? 25? I'm Muslim.
Oh, max yeah, out all beautiful good stuff. Choice.
Time to go.
You mother...
Shoot that fuck before he kills us all!
I'm sick!
Will someone get rid of this dickhead already?
Not the people to stop me from killing Jimmy P.
Hey,
Jimmy, your time!
You wanna go to war?
man, Pecorino.
What do you want?
Pecorino! You're mother! I don't give a shit! I've got nothing left! You better help me! Push me! Push me!
How are you gonna get by in this country if you ain't gonna go after the big money?
Did he
You're
just sink my boat?
Away,
are you fucking kidding me?
Oh god, I was about to say.
Come on, shit!
Oh my god.
Do anything to you.
Sucks.
I'll swim if I have to. Yeah.
Nico, get me the boat. Me and Jacob are going after me.
Not without me, you're not. I'm going to get you, Jimmy!
Are you the only one left in here?
Hire him on.
Who's all in
here?
Wait
here while I finish this.
Shit.
Move, Amasa.
That's the game. Hour 40.
I told you to leave me alone.
That's all she wrote.
I give the orders here. Me.
You're not looking so good there, Jimmy.
Screw you.
What the fuck did she ever do to you?
I wanted you, you immigrant dipshit.
Big talk. You want to know something funny?
Not really.
The commission. The old families. I know some of those guys. And they thought you were a fat fucking joke.
Whatever.
A joke.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. You did it. Really? I don't know. What did I do?
And no music. At least they won't play music through the through the credits since I have it off. I just want to thank everybody that was here throughout the whole speedrun practice of GTA 4 and all the games before it. Anybody that's here right now, thank you for showing up. I appreciate it. So yeah, we're going to watch the credits. See what happens at the end. Definitely nothing. I think you get a shirt. No, I think you get the shirt when you 100% it. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm not waiting.
So this is what the dream feels like. This is the victory we longed for.
250,000. I don't give a shit.
Lame-o!
Is his body over here?
Stupid asshole!
I don't think so. Hey, let's go climb the statue.
I'm fine. How's married life?
It's okay.
What is it?
Hard to be happy when your wedding goes the way ours did. Kate's death was very unfortunate.
There.
Nico, don't blame yourself.
There's no one else to blame, Roman. It's my fault because I refused to do that deal for Pecorino. It's my fault because I got close to her. I shouldn't get close to anyone.
You should, Nico. Stay close to Mallory and me. We are your family.
Motherfucker's mean mugging me over there.
It's a girl. We'll call it Kate.
Congratulations, Roman. You'll make a good father. We'll see you soon.
Get the hell out of here, you asshole!
As long as I have a face, you got a place to sit.
What the fuck?
All my overtime is going to jail bonds again.
one of these, you just walk through?
Sorry, sir.
Try and get on top of the Statue of Liberty real quick.
I can't sit in traffic all day, son. I got a city to protect.
Take me to... Great, thanks.
Where the hell's the helipad at? Was it that one? It's probably that. Yeah, I definitely went to the wrong place.
So. Thank you.
Let's go.
Hey, there we go. Forgot how to get out. And try again.
Oh, thank you.
On you now, Josh.
Oh, you're fine. Zero chiller. No problemo. You gotta do what you gotta do. I gotta get up and get down and get drinks and go to the bathroom, so if I expect you guys to be okay with me getting up, and I would obviously have to be okay with you guys getting up and disappearing or leaving and doing whatever you gotta do. Get off this tip. Ooh, what does this say? No hidden content this way. Oh, I'm sure. Have song requests? Probably not. I don't have probably a lot of stuff set up for streaming.
I never thought this would happen, Nico. I never fucking thought it. Kate, sweet, innocent Katie.
I'm sorry, Peggy. I was there. I tried to stop it.
She didn't do nothing to nobody. It was those McCreary men who were the sinners. We're paying for that ourselves. She didn't have to pay, too.
She didn't, Peggy. You're right.
I gotta be with my mom, Nico. She don't got much left other than me. And that ain't much. See you, man.
It's enough. See you, man.
I don't think so. Kate wasn't a cop. It was the other one. Jump over, don't jump over. Ah, damn it, I can climb up there. Mallory, yeah. I'm trying to remember her name. Yeah, it was Mallory. out what I always do at the end of all the, I think I did it, at the end of the speed runs is, practices, is, do a couple cheats and do something cool and call it a day. Gonna go to the top of the Empire State Building.
Hey, thanks.
And drive a bike off the top of it and call it a day. See if I can land on two wheels without dying.
Men are all dogs.
You pumped me, bitch.
You know where that is? I'll look it up. I'll do that too. Good idea, serial chiller. Actually, I should probably save the game for... Police chase with cheats. Not working. So I definitely can't just
Oh, it disappeared. Damn, almost. Chief facing towards the wall. Yeah, then I can't. I won't make that jump. Sprinter. Alright, we're gonna go do the swing set of death then, since it's not working. I'm not too bored. Just trying to finish up the stream and do something cool and get the hell out of here. Get something to eat, you know. Thank you.
sucking.
How did I get Deji? I don't know what that means.
Thank you very much.
All right, here we go. Oh, there we go. On the wheels. I don't think it'll run anymore. I died. I flew out of the window. Hilarious. That was awesome. Thanks for the idea. All right, let me see. I'm going to look for something real quick. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to get in a FBI Buffalo. What is this? Presidente. Thank you. 227. I'm gonna try to get from here to let's say my safe house right here with 6 stars. Did I do it right? Oh, I did it wrong. Oh, I gotta do it each time. Six, seven, five, 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 oh, 150. There we go, there's 4 stars. Here we go. Six stars. See how long I last. There go my tires. My tires are already out. Dead. 30 seconds. All right. Alright, sir, chiller. I'm gonna call it a day. And whoever else is watching, I appreciate it. let me check this real quick. Alright. Save it.
save it, and that's going to be all she wrote. I reloaded the save so I wouldn't have any cheats on there, because, you know. All right. That concludes the GTA 4 section of my 5-game speedrun of GTA 3, Vice City, San Andreas, GTA 4, and GTA 5. Tomorrow night, I will be starting GTA 5. And hopefully, I can back up my talk I've been talking of. I'm going to smoke this game in a few days and not a week like these fucking games. But, I'm going to try to do it without dying or getting busted, which probably isn't going to happen. But this was part 8. This is the end. And I want to thank you for watching. And if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'm going to sneeze. I would really appreciate a like, a comment, and a subscription. Thank you for watching. And deuces. Bye, serial killer.